I'm Deborah Voigt. Thank you for joining us for today's world premiere production of The Enchanted Island. To create this Baroque fantasy, writer Jeremy Sams has made a pastiche of musical gems by Handel, Vivaldi, and Rameau, and set them to a new story inspired by Shakespeare. In The Enchanted Island, the four lovers from A Midsummer Night's Dream are shipwrecked on Prospero's island from the tempest. The plot has many turns, and the music is sublime. The Met commissioned this new work as a vehicle for the current generation of Baroque singing stars. Countertenor tenor David Daniels is Prospero, the magician and exiled Duke of Milan. Mezzo-soprano Joyce DiDonato is Sycorax, his nemesis and a powerful sorceress herself. In a rare Baroque turn, Placido Domingo, the king of tenors, plays Neptune, the ruler of the seas. Danielle Denise is the fairy Ariel, and Luca Pizzaroni plays the somewhat monstrous Caliban. It's a fantastical world conjured by director Phelan McDermott and set designer Julian Crouch. They have put a modern spin on old theatrical traditions, combining computerized video projections with painted Baroque scenery. We're fortunate to have the renowned master of the Baroque, conductor William Christie, on the podium for today's performance. He's now ready to sweep us away to the Enchanted Island. I hope you enjoy the performance.
Thank you. I need your strength. You're you.
Yes, I can.
I can't deny that I am finding both in short supply.
And then
I'll grant your deepest desire in return.
You mean my freedom?
Yes, your freedom, which you have yet to earn. If you would earn your freedom,
outlandish or honest a task.
Come, Prospero, be calm.
dark side of the island, the fated forests, the brackish ocean suit me, suit me. It's all that he left me of what was justly mine, my stolen paradise, my island divine.
Of leaving the island. What did he mean?
Take the blood.
What blood? The vial that you showed me.
Yes, lizard blood. Useless in itself. But
here it is.
Take it. Use it.
This cell is locked. We can exchange it.
Yes, go with me quickly. And burn. He will know.
he filter to ecstasy. My queen he had, I choose to reign next to me. Her blood and my blood will sweetly combine. Her blood and my blood will sweetly combine. Stolen by treachery, governed by tyranny, all of this island is my body mine.
Can you explain this feeling?
serpents, scampids, sudden death, sea under death. No, I've got too far. Storms, storms at sea. Oh, yes, here we are. Take salt and stones for waves and hail to drag them on a scream of wind from 20 fathoms deep submud to sea. Dragon's blood, essential. Ah, the dragon's blood. Yes, this must be it. A magic fan to urge the gale, a razor sure to rip the sail. As jaw to snap the mast, and evil wars. And it's dawn at last. Nothing. I mean, nothing yet. It won't be long. Unless, of course, I've somehow done it wrong.
Oh,
Italy, which was your prison. Do you want to go back there? There's really nothing simple.
I'm sorry, my master. How can I save you?
Good, that's more like it. On this island there's no youth. Ferdinand is his name, and he is meant for. No maid for my Miranda, so she must love him, and he must love her too. But since young men today are rarely chaste, use this maid in younger days for just such a purpose. And see they both forsake and forget all others they have loved. Are you equal to this?
I am.
Then do it, and with grace, then you'll be free. But meanwhile, don't forget the holly tree.
Helena, my Helena, I could have saved you. I held on to your arm and then your hand, then I fell. Then I lost you. Swept out to sea, my life, my love. Why you? And why not me?
Trees, the birds, the flowers.
can begin again. My herbs and simples, unaided, they have but little power. But this stalling from the hill will reinvent my art. I hope long enough to forge wonders and burn with sufficient flame to carry out my plan to let nature continue what pure
thank you.
Mother, my brain is turning. Turning and turning. Turning and turning. From heat to ice to fire. Terror has changed me blood is freezing. Mother, my blood is freezing. Mother, my brain is burning. Terror is tinged me
across him. I am Demetrius, at your service, or more precisely, at your daughter. I beg your pardon.
Come, darling Demetrius, let me show you this island.
Away, 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 away
away, so baby, okay, okay.
Don't be frightened, don't be troubled. reckless mortal, abused my name and cursed me.
That wasn't me. I'm just a humble spirit who's lost and longs for guidance. I need your help.
What is Shanto? Fear me, respect me, revere me, for in my wrath I can do wonders. Be hanged, let me destwitch of my right hand. Into tempest, at crisis into my strength, I smash this island with waves as far as Tritons. All dry lands at my mercy, so do not fail me. Can find them, then you are welcome. My own son, mighty blue heaven, my realm apart. When I think of it now, it breaks my heart.
Destroy the gift I gave.
I'd forgotten that I was the lord of the ocean. Every tempest is in my power, every shipwreck is in my strength. I am your master, yet servant, and therefore I do what you say. Every tempest is in my power, every shipwreck is in my strength. I am your master, yet your servant, and therefore I do what you say. But there I do to say. In my anguish, in my distraction, I neglect men who would flee. But I will search and I will find him. If I get the star of the sea, if I get the star of the sea.
Chaos, confusion, madness.
and at my breast. Quick, pluck it from me. Help me, Lysander. Here it comes again. Hissing and raining, crying out my heart. What has it gone? What a dream was here. Lysander, look, see how I quake with fear. See how I quake with fear. And you were there. Nothing exulting as a jagged snake was scrambling at my flesh. You moved your head. But wait, I remember now. I remember how the flood arose and bore you from my arms. Yes, 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 I remember how the flood arose and bore you from my arms. pushing soon, and come no longer is coming up with my feeling in my blood, my raging river. My strength is coming back to me, my feeling in my blood.
What's he to her?
and what is she to him? Usurped and spurned, must sing against and see. Oh, my nightmare, my curse is just beginning. When love begins to turn, then only rage remains, and till the fire burn within my dearest veins, let me be fine, burning in my veins. Elena, Elena, the fair, oh, Elena, the whore. I sent it in the air, while fear is beating wings. I hear his white hero, this white hero. I love this song, I love this song of Engen, my old friend. I welcome you once more. The rage, when love begins to turn. Helena, I thank you, I bid the anchor draw, and blow, and please turn and burn. Helena!
Oh, sister, oh, my sister.
He likes me, mother. It was going so well. We talked and walked for hours, held hands and walked and picked wild flowers. There wasn't just botany, there was chemistry. Did I dream it?
Oh, first love, first loss, first bitter fruit of you. At least you know the
Consolation for such a monumental pain. Your tears, your remonstrations are all in vain. No, no, I have no consolation. There is no consolation. My one desire is vengeance for all and every woman. I show them who is my fair. The man paid all for to honor and your pain. When you are in confession, a secret divination to someone who I dream of, a breed of praise and concubine to serve all night, all day, to serve me night and day, to temper and delight in every bit and way.
Yeah. Thank you.
and my life.
How could you leave me? Half a day ago I was his wife.
When she found my joy, my happiness,
my love.
Come to me,
come to me,
my son.
Come to me, my son. am conjoined by the Duke, your brother, to bring you this decree. Pardoned and freed from exile are Duke Prospero and his daughter, Miranda. Miranda.
I was blind, but now I see. One I've yet to know, like a brave new world. Exactly so.
champions, weary and misty. You stand there, proud and free, with no prestige of conscience, with no shame at what you've done to this woman and her son. You have your excuses, you suffer tyranny, it's true. But age and rage have made a thief and a tyrant out of you.
That is all that I seek.
This island's yours once more, and with it all I possess. From now on, who knows how or how long I will live. But one thing remains, which only you can give.
This my hope for the future, to make amends, make peace before I die. Appear, appear, beloved spirit, you're free now, and so am I.
Can you see this gleam of celebration? Look, there's Shooting stars, we shooting stars.
Ended. These our actors were all spirits and have melted into air, into thin air. And like the baseless fabric of this vision, the cloud-capped towers, the gorgeous palaces, the solemn temples, the great globe itself shall dissolve. And like this insubstantial pageant faded, leave not a rack behind.